No, there's no way. And welcome to the third instalment of Keep Your Cool, Stink or Swim.
We've been challenged to eat some of the world's smelliest foods. Whoever keeps their cool wins.
I don't want to do this.
Of course I don't want to do this.
I can already smell it.
First up, we have the stinking bishop cheese. Has been described as smelling like a rugby club changing room. It's creamy.
No,
it's really creamy.
I don't like runny cheeses. Whoa.
Let me smell it. Well, I wasn't expecting that. Get in there. Whoa.
I can't do it, bro.
Oh my gosh.
Jude. Come here. Take a nib.
I swear to God, that just hurt my nose.
Guys, take
Jude,
a nib.
No, Jude, sniff that. 3, 2, 1.
Right, hang on.
Jude,
no, wait,
sniff that.
Listen, I've got watery mouth. I'm going to be sick.
I've got cheesy fingers.
Okay. I've heard that before. Cut.
Three.
Just don't move it.
I promise
just hold
you.
It still.
I'm holding it still. Go. Smell it. Big whiff. Oh my God. Right.
There is no way. There's one nib. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go, go! Pearl, if you throw up, I'm gonna fart. Please don't.
It's still my.
Don't. Pearl, if you throw up, I'm gonna fart.
It just touched your shirt! It just touched
what?
Your
shirt! What?
You moved! Right, just. Jordan, come on, you've done it now. 3, 2, 1, little bit, go, just get in there.
Stop laughing.
Alright,
go for it,
Brad.
You're wafting it in my face. Stop laughing. Oh God, I'm gonna be sick.
It's cheese, I don't like.
Hurry up!
Go, bite. Oh.
It's like a mouldy baby bell. Get it away from me, put it down.
Next up, we've got durian, which is a type of fruit. It says, smells like a combination of sulfur, which is a great start, sewage, fruit, honey, and rotting onions.
A package of 5 durian once shut down a German post office because they thought it was a parcel that contained a dangerous gas. I know what this is, I've seen it on TikTok, it's the vomit fruit.
It's the sick one.
It's the vomit
fruit. I can't eat the vomit fruit. Like, I legit...
We're giving it a
I
go.
I will throw up. That smells fine.
That's a...
Yeah, no, just. Oh, my God. Get in there.
What is that? What the hell is this?
Can you...
Bro.
Why can I feel it in my chest?
I'm so sorry. Like, that was wild.
I can feel it. It's in my body.
Oh, it's so squishy.
That looks like it should be in your body, like an organ.
It does look an organ, yeah.
Where's the...
There we go. There's the money.
I can't... No.
Right, pal, hold it firm. Yeah! Right.
Oh my God, you see that texture? That ain't, I'm not eating that.
Smell it.
It's a snake.
How am I a snake?
I can see it from the get-go.
I'm not doing anything.
Give me the fork.
Smell it.
Yeah. No, I can't. That's what.
Just put it on your tongue.
George.
Just put it. Just the tip of it. Just a little bit. Just the end.
It's on my thumb. I wiped it back on it.
Away from me. Your tongue. Just taste it. Just taste it.
Stop touching me!
Just a little bit.
Jordan!
Just try it.
Jordan, I swear to God, move your fucking hand away. All right, I'm going.
Just a little bit on the tongue.
Give me a peg!
I try you to help. No, there's no way. Oh, he's gonna be sick. Don't, because I'll be sick. He's gonna throw up. Get it out, sister.
No.
Get it out.
Oh!
Get it out.
Go, 3, 2, 1, tap it.
It's that bad.
Is keep your cool. We have been so far from keeping the cool on this,
yep.
It is embarrassing. This one, this is the one, the last one, the worst one, we are keeping our cool.
Let's do it. Surströmming.
No chance, I know what it is. No chance.
Fermented herring. This Swedish delicacy is rotting fish.
Who was the word delicacy and rotting fish in the same sentence?
No, it's not.
We had to look for several locations. Our boss banned us from having it in the building, which is why we are on the roof of the building, because it had to be outside.
Yes.
This is by far the worst one, but we are going to keep our cool. Perry, let's do it.
Okay.
Take a whiff of that top. 3, 2, 1, go. Is it that bad? But that's good, Perry. At least we'll have shards of steel in the fish when we eat it as well.
Right.
Thank you. Thank you for that. Lovely. There's literally flies. What happened?
I spilled it. I thought it was going to go on me and I freaked out.
Here.
That is...
I'm going to give it a whiff.
Smell it. Go on. Just go. Don't even think about it. 3, 2, 1, go.
No.
Let me sit.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Look at that. I'm sorry. Do you know what? I know this is bad. There is. I can't even speak. Why does it look like Weetabix?
What?
Right. I know this. I know this is very dramatic. I can't put that in my mouth.
Pell, listen to me. We are keeping our cool. Just dab it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Touch at the top.
I can't touch
it. You are so close!
But it's getting worse.
I know. Ready?
It's getting worse.
3, 2, 1, hold your breath, tongue out. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's go.
It's not leaving!
Do you know what? Do you know what? I will happily lose this competition, I'm sorry. What do you mean, come on, Jord? You lick the fulcrum. I'm done.
This is by far the worst keep your cool we've ever done, I think.
By far. This was stink or swim.
Oh my gosh.
I can tell you now, we definitely stunk on all of them. The cheese.
The cheese, to start, I thought was going to be the worst.
It got worse. The vomit fruit vial. Mm. That strung me, or strung my fish, whatever it's called, all right? Vile. There's fries!
It's decomposing.
We didn't keep our cool.
How did you describe that?
Like fleshy diarrhea.
We want your suggestions for the next Keep Your Cool challenge. We don't personally think it gets much worse than that, but you know, give it your best shot.